Welcome to TKTF Petrofac Oman Training Institute. Here we have our inauguration plaque from October 2018, and here we have our TPO's mission, vision, and values. Please follow me. We are now in the reception area, and here we have our general manager, Glenn Hart, to give more information about this area.
Hi, Bada.
Hi, Glenn.
Yes, as Bada said, this is our reception area where all of our guests register on arrival here at TPO. On the back wall behind is our list of center accreditations, and we also have our student biometric system, which accurately tracks all of our student attendance. We also have our list of current sponsoring companies, and behind me is the outdoor student rest area.
Now, I would like to introduce to you the head of foundation, Ben Holt.
Thanks, Bada. So welcome to the foundation area. Here we're accepting trainees after a rigorous three-stage selection process, and we're focusing on English in a technical context, maths in a technical context, and delivering an internationally accredited level 1 health and safety qualification. We're also focusing on employability skills, so trainees are able to add value at their companies from day one. TPO has invested heavily in technology enhanced learning. This consists of computer-based training, e-learning, and augmented reality packages. This is delivered via our SkillsVX management system. Outside of the classroom, trainees can benefit from recreational areas and an on-site restaurant facility.
And now we are in the workshop. Here we have Mr. Boblan Nedo, who is the subject matter expert for instrumentation.
Thank you, Bada. We in the engineering workshop where the students do the level 2 NVQ program. We have the instrument section, we have the electrical section, and we have the mechanical section. We also use the safe system of work skid. We also use the augmented reality technology to enhance our training. The students spend 14 weeks in the workshop doing the level 2 NVQ program. Once they finish here, they move on to the live plants where they do the level 3 program.
And now we are in the live plants. My colleague Dan, who is the process operation subject matter expert, will tell us more about the live plants.
Thank you, Bada. Welcome to the TPO live process training plants. In this area, the trainees will undergo the level 3 program with a duration of 6 months. Now, within them 6 months, the trainees will be trained on live process plant and also live control room operations. We have a utilities unit, an oil separation and stabilization unit, crude distillation unit, and a gas sweetening unit. Also, the trainees will be trained in safe systems of work, which will include shutdown for maintenance, safe isolation lockout tagout, permit to work system, and plant reinstatement.
And now we have reached the end of our tour for today. We hope that you enjoyed the tour. For more information about our programs, please visit our website. We look forward to seeing you again at TPO.